a 900-pound longhorn bull. That's right. Officials say the bull was last seen in the 9600 block of Moore's Chapel Road around 9 o'clock last night. Here's a photo of it. CMPD Animal Care and Control working with the owner to find that bull. Now, if you happen to see this thing, they say maintain a safe distance and contact the City of Charlotte helpline at 311.